Good evening and welcome to this new pedal review. Today we're reviewing the Elec Lady by Moore. I'm playing into a Stratocaster, into a Ditto and this one for later, into the Elec Lady, into the Mesa Boogie Caliber 50+, going in a Randall isolation cab mounted with an Evie EVM 12L Classic, and drawing something like this. Okay, let's engage the Elec Lady. That's on all 12. The Elec Lady is basically an electric mistress from electronics. Thing. I think the Elec Lady is really close to a chorus. With the color down, the air flanger is really subtle, and with the range up and the rate up, you can have a chorus thing. Let's get an air flanger type. Now with some distortion. Let's get a little loop going and fiddle with the knob. Thank you. Okay, two last thing we didn't talk about. It's one, the filter mode, and two, self-oscillation. Let's get to the filter really quick. Okay, that's what the filter does. It bypasses the rate and get a fix on the frequency. And with the range knob, you can fiddle with it. Like an original Alec Lady, the first version of it, it adds, when you turn down the color full clockwise, you can go to self-oscillation. Let me show you. Be careful with the self-oscillation, it's really, really loud. Okay, here you go. Hope you enjoyed it. Tell me what you think about it. If you have it, if you like it. I'm gonna give you the conclusion. The Alec Lady by Moore. First, it's a decent electric mistress copy. There aren't many. This one is cheap. I can find it anywhere. And yeah, it does what an electric mistress does. The downside are it's cold with distortion, as the electric mistress is pretty much warmer. This one's cold with distortion, but for all clean or side crunch, rock thing and else, that's fine. I think it's fine, it's good, it's in another way. Hope you guys like it, subscribe for more. Like to say thank you and see you later.